Hi, it's Zoe Hoffman with Zoe Hoffman Tutoring, and today is Tutor Tip Tuesday, where I give you a quick 60-second tip to help you get your child the education they deserve. Today I want to talk about summer learning and how I talk to my students about it. So a lot of kids, they work hard over the school year and they don't want to learn anything in the summer because they want a break, and that's understandable. But it's so important for kids to continue learning over the summer so they don't lose all of that hard-earned knowledge. And when I'm talking to my students about this, I acknowledge their hard work. I tell them I know they worked hard all last school year, and that's exactly why we want to learn over the summer, because we don't want to lose any of that hard-earned knowledge. I tell them that our brains are like a muscle, and just like a muscle, if you don't use it, you're gonna lose some of the strength that you've built up in that muscle. So we wanna continue to use our brains so that they can continue to be strong, and we wanna use them to learn not only the things that we learned last school year, but the things we're gonna learn next school year, so that we can put ourselves in an advantage and not have to relearn everything.